Gems can be used to purchase better weapons. Hello? Can you hear me? The other agents have safely escaped. You need to hurry to get out of there. I'll teach you battle and movement controls to help you escape. This is hostile territory, so follow my directions if you want to survive. Hold down the right side of the screen and move your finger to look around. How did it feel looking around? You can change the view sensitivity to fit your style in the options menu. Would you like to change the sensitivity now? In just a moment, the direction pad will appear in the bottom left corner of the screen. Move it upward and follow the arrows toward the target location. Now try moving left and right while slowly moving forward. Hold the direction pad upward to quickly move forward. Now. The building has collapsed up ahead and blocked the path, but try tapping the crouch button to move. Jump button on the bottom right. Alright, we're halfway through. At this rate, we're approaching the exit. That barrel is blocking the path. You tap the shoot button to fire off your... Oh no, you're out of ammo. Use your pistol and destroy... Your last resort. Your position to the enemy. Your gunfire attracted enemy attention. I'll call for backup. To the next location before and if you're attacked, the enemy's location will be displayed. Check the if the enemy attacks you from behind, you can use that. Sure comes in handy in a pinch, right? Use grenades to eliminate a large number of enemies at once.
Fire in the hole!
Grenades will definitely come in handy for your survival. Look, there's a target hiding behind the barrel. Tap the gun change button. You can now attack with the sniper rifle. When you let go, the gun will fire. The sniper rifle needs to be reloaded after every shot. We're almost there, just a little bit further, and you're out. Once you reach the final location, I'll send you... to keep your gems safe. to see you again.
Will leave no records.